I'd like to take this opportunity to wish all my Muslim friends and constituents Ramadan Kareem. I know again it's a very different Ramadan this year, our second under COVID restrictions, but I hope that you can celebrate each evening your iftar meal with your family rather than in large groups as you would usually do so. But we are becoming out of this dark, dark tunnel of COVID, and I really do think that working together, we will get back to normal life. So Ramadan Mubarak.